Once upon a time, there was a little girl. Her name was Goldilocks. She lived with her mother outside the woods. One day she was out walking in the woods and she saw a little house there.
Goldilocks sitting in the baby bear's chair. Doubt doesn't ever occur. Goldilocks eating all the baby bear's porridge, thinking it's made for her. Goldilocks sleeping in the baby bear's bed, simply because she's tired. Because she's tired. Goldilocks unaware of dangers ahead. Her only guide's desire. It's desire. A pure belief, all free from detrimental swirl, completely natural, naive. She is the center of the world. Goldilocks running through the woods tonight. As she runs, her locks are getting darker. Goldilocks running with a right beside. So Goldilocks won't ever go visiting no bears again. Goldilocks sitting in the baby bear's chair. Doubt doesn't ever occur. Goldilocks eating all the baby bear's porridge, thinking it's made for her. A pure belief, all free from detrimental swirl, completely natural, naive. She is the center of the world. Goldilocks running through the woods tonight. As she runs, her locks are getting darker. Goldilocks running with a right beside. So Goldilocks won't ever go visiting no bears. Goldilocks running through the woods tonight. As she runs, her locks are getting darker. Goldilocks running with a right beside. So Goldilocks won't ever go visiting no bears again. Thank you.